it's a lot of fun. It really is. And not a big spend, you know. So depending on what you're doing, you might find some kind of use for it within the context of some sound design, or maybe you're doing some scoring soundtrack work, or whatever it happens to be.